that sadly racism continues to exist in this country. We have made progress, and I'm proud of that, you're proud of that. But when we look at names like Sandra Bland, that what we want is a nation where a young black man or woman can walk down the street not worried about being falsely arrested.